Now I'm going to show you how to solve a basic algebra problem. 5x equals 300. How do we solve this? What do we do? Remember, we want to solve for x, which means we want to get rid of the 5. So how do we get rid of the 5? How are the 5 and the x related? Not really sure. Addition? Nope. Subtraction? Nope. Division? Nope. Multiplication? Yes. 5x means 5 times x. So how do we get rid of the 5? We've got to divide, because division is the opposite operation of multiplication. What number are we going to divide by? Let's think about this. 5 over 1, does that equal 1? No, we can't use that. 5 over 2, does that equal 1? No, we can't use that either. 5 over 3, does that equal 1? No, we can't use that. 5 over 4, does that equal 1? No, we can't use that one either. 5 over 5 equal 1? Yes. Five over 5 equals 1, which means we can divide by 5. We got the same number on the top and the bottom. Now we've got 5 over 5, which each cancel out. And the x remains. 300 divided by 5 equals 60. One over 1 can be reduced. 1 over 1 just becomes 1. And we get 1x equals 60. 1x, of course, can be changed to just x. We don't have to write 1x. And we're done.